Hello children, welcome back to Soni ma'am's class. In previous video we have started active passive voice and covered the first part of the tense, that is present simple. Let's continue to the next part of active and passive voice, that is past simple. In past simple affirmative sentence we use only second form of the verb. Now the passive will be was verb according to the subject. Change the third form of the second form and then add by to the object. Now the example, somebody stole my purse. So here identification, somebody subject, stole second form, my purse object. Now swapping, my purse as a subject, it is singular, was third form of steal is stolen. Now after that you can also add by and object, means by somebody. But the subject like somebody, anybody, anyone, we can skip also. If we skip the object, by is not required. So you can complete your sentence till here only, or if you want you can add by an object also. Now in negative sentence of this active voice past simple, we use did, not, v1. Then in passive, was, were, not, v3, by, before the subject. Now let's see the example. He did not scold her. Now he subject, did helping verb, scold verb, and her object. Now the passive, she was not scolded by him. So we have swap, her has become she here and he has become him, and verb has been changed. Now let's see quickly the interrogative sentences. We are doing all the three types what we have done previously. Now the first, WH, then did, not, V1. The next one important, who. If who is used in positive sentence, we add only V2. Okay, and then object. If we are using it in negative, then it will be who plus did plus not plus V1. Here keep it in mind, with did not, we never use any other form, only V1. Now third one type is which plus noun, did not plus V1. Noun is to be added along with which. Now let's see the passive for interrogative. WH, was, were according to subject, not, V3, then by. Then for positive and negative, what I had shown you, the same structure will be there. If it is positive, don't add not. If it is negative, then add not. Who always changes into whom. By whom, was, were, not, V3. Here, there will be no by because we do not have object. Now then for which plus noun, was, were, according to subject, not, V3, then by. Let quickly see the example. Now the example for WH is, where did you find my keys? WH, helping verb, subject, find verb, my keys, object. Now then after that in passive, where were my keys? Now because my keys we have taken as subject, so the verb will be were, plural. Found, third form of find, by you. You remains same. Now for whom, for who. Who painted the walls? Now who changes into whom. So by whom, the walls we are taking as subject, so verb will be were. By whom were the walls painted. Third example is, which fruit did she eat yesterday? Now passive, which fruit remains at the same place, was eaten by her yesterday. Okay, so we have done
past simple. Now let's move to future simple. Now in future simple, if you remember, in active, for affirmative we use will, shall. Remember here, shall is used always with I and we. With all rest subject we use will plus V1. Now negative, will, shall plus not plus V1. Now let's see the passive. Will, shall plus be. We use be whenever we are changing the verb form. Then here third form of the verb plus by. In negative, we will add not. Okay. Now let's see the example. I shall buy a car. I subject, shall buy, you are understanding. Now swapping. A car will be bought by me. Fine. Now same way negative. They will never tell a lie. They subject, will auxiliary verb, never negative, tell verb, a lie object. Now in passive swapping, a lie will never be told by them. I hope so it is clear. Now let's move to the negative sentences. WH, will, shall, not, V1. Then structure of who, we use only will with who, we don't use shall, not V1. Then which plus noun plus will, shall plus not plus V1. Now passive, WH, will, shall, not, then be, B-E-B, then V3 and by. Who changes into whom, will, shall according to the subject, then not, then be, V3, by. Which plus noun will remain same, will, shall according to the subject, not, be, V3 and by. Now let's see the examples. The first example of passive interrogative passive is active, sorry. When will you return my book? Now see the passive. When will my book be returned by you? Next example. Who will iron this shirt? Passive. By whom will this shirt be ironed? Here no by and no object. Because there we did not have subject. So here in passive we do not have object. Now the last example. Which movie will you watch? Which and noun will remain same. Which movie noun will be watched by you? Okay. So we have completed three part of the tenses, all simple, present simple, past simple and future simple. In the next video, we'll continue the next part. Till then, goodbye.